still going to record them, Joe.
Thank you.